Hello everyone and welcome once again to my channel on Change and Innovation. So in the past few videos we have been talking about the 70-30 rule, which is that any change or transformation is 70% mindset and 30% tools and technologies. So we talked about emotional states, which are a trigger for all these changes or the mindset, and we talked about resourceful and unresourceful emotional states. So let's understand and discuss what these unresourceful states are, how they get generated, and what is the way to overcome these. Now, some examples of unresourceful states are fear, resentment, envy about the situation or about the people in any kind of change or innovation or any transformation intervention. Now, what are the trigger for these negative emotions? I would request you to exercise your visual muscles and imagine a tree of negative emotions. Let's say there's a tree of negative emotions where the fruits are emotions like fear, envy, resentment, anxiety, jealousy, and all those are the fruits. The trunk of this tree would be blame. Now, blame is at the heart of all negative emotions when we are talking of the context that we are discussing. Blaming the situation, blaming somebody outside of yourself, which could be your manager, your top management, the organization strategy, the economy, or anything which is outside. If you blame, it generates negative emotion. So at the root of these negative emotions and unresourceful states is the word blame. Now, in a change or a transformation situation, this becomes aggravated, this becomes magnified. Because if you look at your experience, if you look at organizations and individuals, in any change intervention, this blame word is flying very high all across, and it is generating those negative emotions. Now, for a moment, imagine yourself in the situation, any change situation, whenever you are blaming something. Now, what is the way out of it? Way out of it is very simple to practice. It's just the phrase, internalizing it, that I am responsible. What this means is that I am responsible for the situation. It doesn't mean that I have created the situation or I am in any way accountable or have created this havoc. I am responsible just means to tell you that I have control over myself. I can remove the negative impacts of this situation. I can improve this situation. And I have full control over it. So it is again getting back your control over the situation or over the any change that you are driving. So human mind is that it cannot hold two emotions at a time. So you cannot at the same time say you're responsible for the situation as well as blame somebody else for it. Just try to think over it. Just you can pause the video and think over it, that if you say I'm responsible, can you really blame somebody? No, it's not possible, because the human mind can just hold one emotion at a time. So if you are yourself practicing I am responsible and you are able to create this sense of feeling in people who are supposed to accept and adopt or adapt that change, then you will create an organization which is free of blame, free of unresourceful states. If not zero, you can drastically reduce the impact of unresourceful states on the change intervention. So I thought I'll just elaborate in this video on this point. It requires a lot to think, so I would request you to pause this video, think over it, and then conclude what I was trying to say, and do let me have your opinions. So I hope this was a useful piece of information, and if you like it, I would request you to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon, which will let you know when the new videos get uploaded. So till I see you next, I wish you all the best. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and also watch my other videos by clicking on the links on your screen.